Hi, I'm Robbie Lehan. I'm a machinist. I've been doing it here for over 8 years. I just get machines running and keep them running. Any given day, I can be doing multiple machines, helping some of the newer guys keep their stuff running well, and just make sure I get stuff done in a timely fashion, but quality control is probably number one. So I started here in the low point in the economy. I worked at a place for over 5 years and they laid off the whole second shift. So when I came to work here, I started off on weekends. So it was just me and another guy. And that was it. I was the new guy for probably 2 years. And then after that, we just kind of blew up and got bigger, and there was a new guy every other month. I was primarily a mill machinist. I first only did drilling and tapping in some key ways, and working here over 8 years, I'm proficient in mills, lathes, five axes, everything now. I know more of editing code when I have to, problem solving, way more inspection techniques. So I come in early, I come in at 5, and I am the first one in the building. And then I read notes from the night before, and then I go and fix any problems that they had to help the other guys that are coming in to get running. And then I start on what my duties are. In there too, we try to find time to do machine maintenance, filling grease and oils in the machine. We have a list of stuff we do every day. But besides that, it's just get to work and try to have a productive day. Back when I started, it was you put a part in and you push the button and wait for it to get done. Now it's you put 50 to 100 parts in the machine, press go, and then every now and again come back and check on a part or two. But that gives us more opportunity to run multiple machines or just keep things going in a timely fashion. Learning is an ongoing thing, so just if I can free up somebody else's time and I can do it myself, that just helps everybody in the long run. But I also like learning from somebody coming to help me figure out what's wrong with the program, and then I kind of remember it for if I see it, something similar in the future. And then you feel pride that you did it yourself too. I would argue that Tyler's the goofball, especially since he was just in the window making faces at me. We like to have fun in the machine shop. We really like to get our stuff done and have it done right. But if you have a little fun doing it too, it just makes the day go a little easier.